We are in the church apartment complex. This is where you can stay if you're coming from far distances to do temple work. This is Ellis's room. We're gonna go in here and take a look.
Oops. Ciao.
Someone in there? There was someone in there. Are you sure it's 224?
Card wouldn't have worked for another one.
Let's go back down and find out.
She didn't say it was on the first floor.
Well, she said to take the elevator. This would be the only 224, by the way. Anyway, there was someone there. We're going to go find out. But you can stay here while you do sessions. Now, there's a youth trek. So, the rooms will be full tomorrow and Saturday, and then they're closed Sunday, so...